He came backstage to take a picture with a group of girls, and he was in a wheelchair, and he reached his hand around and said to the group, "Do you know who my favorite magician is?" And we all said, "No, who?" And he said, "David Copperfield," and at that moment I felt him grab my behind, Grolnick recalled from her meeting with Bush at a theater in Maine. Lynn shared her encounter, which she called a sexual assault, in a now-deleted Instagram post. "He didn't shake my hand," she wrote. "He touched me from behind his wheelchair with his wife Barbara Bush by his side and told me a dirty joke. And then, all the while being photographed, touched me again." The third woman, who wished to remain anonymous, told CNN she met Bush at a VIP event in Houston and said he squeezed her behind a couple times. "It was unmistakable," she said. "It was not just a pat. It was a serious squeeze." Bush's spokesman, Jim McGrath, acknowledged the incidents and directed CNN to a statement released on Wednesday. "To try to put people at ease, the president routinely tells the same joke, and on occasion, he has patted women's rears in what he intended to be a good-natured manner," Wednesday's statement reads. "Some have seen it as innocent. Others clearly view it as inappropriate. To anyone he has offended, President Bush apologizes most sincerely."